Let's do a dungeon. Why not? This is gonna be my first dungeon in this game. I don't even know what to expect. I don't even know what's in there, but we're gonna do it anyway. Okay. Let's see. Get a cinematic. Ooh. Oh, I think this one's strong. Ooh. Big electric type. Zoe and Grisbot. Whoa. Okay, now I get it. I knew I was moving. Come on, you. Not that one. You go. Gotta kite her between the pillars.
Hmm.
And call back your pet when she's targeting with the ability. Ooh, I got hit by that one, but I held the shield on. Let me eat something. Come on, you. Done. So the boss is done, defeated. I don't know if I can catch this one since it's got like a trainer on top of it, but hey. Curious. I got chilled because I've killed them earlier, and I'm gonna, by the time you see this, that video is probably already up. Ah, there we go. So you can, okay. I guess I'm just gonna have to defeat them one more time, but not in this video. That was it for this one. It was an interesting fight. It's more of a kite and swapping between your pets as they get damaged, keeping up with what's happening. It's not a very complex or complicated fight. The mechanics of the boss are interesting, but he's not very overpowering. It's okay. For one of the first bosses, it's quite interesting. I like it. And the presentation of the whole thing is quite interesting. Thumbs up for this one. See you in the next one. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button.